Il pleut means it's raining, mais, means but, but, oui, mais,
but,
you remember last time we saw mais, mais il pleut, so okay, let's review a little bit from last time, wait, I just take the lesson, alors, donc, ah, qu'est-ce que tu fais? Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Je suis étudiant.
Oui, très bien. Je suis étudiante. Oui, qu'est-ce que tu fais? Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Je suis étudiante. Comme ça, étudiante. Je suis étudiante. Et toi? Et toi? Et moi? Et toi? And you? And you? Et moi? Moi? Je suis professeur. Moi, je suis professeur. Oh, je suis étudiante, je suis professeur. Maybe I ask you like this. This one. Alors, qu'est-ce que tu fais? I will show you the follow. Then you can tell me. Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Just you can just look at the photo. Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Je suis secrétaire or something.
Oui, je suis secrétaire. Oui, très bien. Je suis secrétaire. Je suis secret. 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 Secrétaire. And then,
secrétaire.
Oui, très bien, secrétaire. C'est like secret. Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Maybe this kind of guy. Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Je suis. Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Je suis...
Maybe people who deal with the computer. You know?
Je suis... Ah non, pas trop égal.
Un informaticien. You know, computer guy. Informaticien.
Oui.
Usually, informaticien, we always say they have the glasses and then they are like this, you know, all the time. The same. Yeah, and sometimes they are fat. You don't know.
Oui.
Is it true or not? Je suis informaticien. And, okay, so qu'est-ce que tu fais? Très bien. Qu'est-ce que tu fais aujourd'hui? Aujourd'hui. Do you know aujourd'hui?
Today.
Yeah, très bien. Qu'est-ce que tu fais aujourd'hui? Maybe you can say I work. Or I play tennis.
Je travaille.
Oui, très bien. Aujourd'hui, je travaille. Aujourd'hui, je travaille.
Je étudie.
Oui, aujourd'hui, j'étudie. Oui. Aujourd'hui, j'étudie. J'étudie le français. J'étudie le français. I study French. Okay. Qu'est-ce que tu fais la nuit? La nuit. Maybe you can answer in English if you. Qu'est-ce que tu fais la nuit?
Wait. How do you say sleep?
Oh, this is difficult. Yeah, I think we didn't learn. Je dors. Je dors. I sleep.
Oh, je dors.
Je dors, oui, très bien. Donc, qu'est-ce que tu fais le week-end? Qu'est-ce que tu fais le week-end?
Je suis étudiant.
Oui, qu'est-ce que tu fais le week-end? J'étudie. Ah, ok. Usually the weekend, maybe people will relax, watch TV, or do some sport, you know?
Oui.
C'est ça?
But I can't, ça.
Yeah, you cannot.
I'm not supposed to.
You cannot go out these days?
No.
So you cannot. You no. have. You have to study all the time. Only study. Non, comment? Yeah, no. Ok, donc j'étudie. The weekend. In fact, I don't do much. Yeah, in fact, with the kid, on Wednesday. Wednesday in French, in France, there is no class. Wednesday, no school.
Whoa.
In France, and
every
5-6 weeks, no school, holidays. It's 2 weeks holidays every 5-6 weeks. No, no, not only in primary school. Also after. They will have maybe in your age, like middle school or high school, they will still have only school in the morning, Wednesday morning.
Whoa.
Mercredi matin. But no school in the afternoon. And the holidays is always the same. There's holidays every 6 weeks. So you have 6 weeks, then you have 2 weeks holidays.
Whoa.
So for me, it's really bad. I need to take care of the kid all the time. I think in China it's better.
I would think that's good, though.
What?
I would think that's good thing for kids.
Yeah, it depends. I think if the kids, they have the siblings, if they have the siblings, then it's good, you know? They can play in countryside, you know? But when they become teenagers, you have to be very careful. Teenagers, maybe they will start to date. They will start to sleep with boys and girls. Some teenagers, they start to smoke or drink alcohol. Or some teenagers, they will ride the motorbike, like e-bike. Some teenagers, they drive the scooters, you know?
Please.
So it's not safe. Unsafe. It's very unsafe. So the parents have to take care of everything all the time. In China, I think the Chinese children is more, maybe more protected, but also more childish. More protected, but more childish, you know? More childish, you know. The French, they are more idiot. Maybe the kids, they can be more idiot. Because when they start to go out, do all kind of stupid things sometimes. Yeah.
Oui.
I don't know. It's life. C'est la vie. You know, in French, c'est la vie. C'est la vie.
It's the city. No way. Oh, it is coming.
It's life. It's life. C'est la vie. French people say this. It's c'est la vie. It's the same as in China. You will say mei ban fan. Mei ban fan.
You know?
Mei ban fan. In French, you say c'est la vie. Like there is nothing to do. There is nothing I can do. There is nothing you can do about it.
Oui.
You have to live it. You have to experience it. You have to go through it.
D'accord.
You know. If you don't, for instance, if you don't do some stupid things, then it's not good. You also cannot learn about it. Even people tell you about it, you don't know. Like if someone tells you about how it is when you are sick or how it is when you are old, you have no idea. You need to go through it. Or how it is to be a father, or how it is to have a girlfriend or a boyfriend, you don't know. You have to do it anyway.
Wow, that is scary, kind
of. No, it's okay, it's life. It's life. You have to live your life, you know? You have to live to learn. You have to do it to learn it, you know? I think, no? You have to learn it. Ok, donc qu'est-ce que tu fais? Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Je suis secrétaire, je suis informaticien, je travaille. Où est-ce que tu habites? Où est-ce que tu habites?
J'habite à Changsha.
Oui, où est-ce que tu habites? Tu habites à Changsha dans un appartement?
Oui.
Oui, tu habites dans un appartement, oui. Oui, dans un... très bien, très bien. You know there is another meaning when qu'est-ce que tu fais? Qu'est-ce que tu fais can also mean how much money you make. Or what
How do you
job?
say
What job? Or
how
are
do
you
you
married? This is all this.
how do you say a billion a day?
You know, in France is a bit hypocrite. You know, hypocrite?
We
Because you cannot ask someone, I cannot ask you, how much money do you make? It's not polite, you know? I cannot ask you, are you married? Or do you have a boyfriend? I cannot ask you this. I cannot ask you, what job do you have? Do you have a good job? You know, I cannot, or are you unemployed? I cannot ask you this. This is not polite, you know?
Oui.
So what do I ask you? I ask you, qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Yeah, you see? And then you will know what. For instance, if I am your former classmate and I see you and now I'm 30 years old and I didn't see you for a long time. Maybe I am Hans. Je suis Hans. Je suis Hans. J'ai 30 ans. Tu as 30 ans. And then I ask you, qu'est-ce que tu fais? You know? Maybe,
Oui.
what does it mean? If I'm 30 years old and I didn't see you for a long time and I'm Hans, what does it mean if I ask you, qu'est-ce que tu fais?
J'ai 9 ans. I mean, no, 10 ans.
What is the
That
real
means,
question? What is the real question?
how old are you?
Now, if I am 30 years old and I am Hans, I'm your former classmate, and I ask you, qu'est-ce que tu fais? What do I want to know?
You want to know my age?
No, if I ask you qu'est-ce que tu fais and I'm old, you didn't maybe you don't see Hans for many years. You don't see Hans for 20 years, for 10 years, for 20 years. Then you meet him. Then you meet him on the street.
That's sad.
And he asks you qu'est-ce que tu fais? What is the real question? What does he want to know?
How long we haven't seen each other?
He wants to know, maybe he wants to know if you are still single. Maybe he wants to know if you are single.
What the heck?
Yes. He cannot ask you, are you still single? So he will ask you, qu'est-ce que tu fais? You
That's weird.
Yeah, qu'est-ce que tu fais can have any meaning. Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Qu'est-ce que tu fais? It can mean job. It can mean single. It can mean money. Can mean many things. It can mean health, you know.
Oui.
And it depends on who asks the questions. Who ask the question, you know? You see?
Oui. Oh my.
You see? If for instance Hans is single and he is 30 years old. Then he asks you, "Oh, qu'est-ce que tu fais maintenant? Qu'est-ce que tu fais maintenant? What do you do now?" Maybe he wants to know if you are single as well, you know?
Oui.
You understand? Okay. It's just to explain. Qu'est-ce que tu fais is very big question. It can be anything. Okay. Do you know how to say in the morning or in the afternoon?
The morning or the afternoon? Morning is matin.
Le matin, ouais, très bien.
I think
L'après-midi, oui. Alors
afternoon was
en Chine, c'est le matin ou c'est l'après-midi?
après-midi.
C'est le matin ou l'après-midi?
L'après-midi.
Oui, très bien, c'est l'après-midi. C'est l'après-midi. Oui, très bien. It's the afternoon. C'est l'après-midi.
L'après-midi.
Oui, très bien. Maybe I can show you, we can look together at the book page 82. 82. You know, page 82.
Oui.
Do you have
Hold
it?
on a second.
Page 82. You don't need to remember it, but just to know. You see, there are several ways to ask the same question, you know? For instance, did you see? So if I ask you, tu travailles à Londres? Tu travailles à Londres? Do you see it?
Wait, am I supposed to be looking at this?
Oh wait, what? No, not this one, not this one, it's the next lesson. It's not the time, it's the next one. It's the lesson, what's
right.
Can you see it? It's the lesson 14. Lesson 14, 14.
Oui.
Tu vois? Leçon 14.
Looking at 84 or 85.
I'm not sure. What do you have? Do you have the board with the question, like the grammar, grammatic? I will send it to you. I will send it to you. Okay. Up.
Oui.
Do you see the board? Just very quickly, we can open.
Wow. Wait. I don't have it on mine.
Really?
Wait.
Well, maybe don't.
Okay. Wait, I'll send you a photo on my phone of like my page 82.
Maybe it's not at the same page, but don't. Maybe you can look. I think you can find the board like for the question. It doesn't matter so much. There's several ways to ask question. We don't need to see it anyway. It's just several ways to ask question. Maybe we'll do the verb faire. Faire is better. Okay. First, we'll start with faire. Je fais. Je fais. Je fais.
Je fais.
So maybe we can say together several stuff. So je fais. Je fais. I can show you this. Je fais. And I show you and you tell me what I'm doing. Je fais. Like this one.
Oui.
Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Je fais.
Je fais. Oui.
What's the name of this sport?
Tennis.
Oui. Je fais. Je fais. Du tennis.
Tennis.
Ouais, je fais du tennis. Je fais du tennis. Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Je fais. Maybe I show you this one. Hop. This one. Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Je fais du.
Je fais. Je fais du hockey.
No, this is called golf. Golf.
Oh, golf, right.
Je fais du golf.
I don't
know. You don't know golf?
Golf. Oui.
Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
I will ask you this one. Je fais du. I show you the photo. This photo. Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Je fais du.
Je fais du football.
Oui, je fais du football. Je fais du football. Alors, qu'est-ce que tu fais? I will show you this one. Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Wait, I take the photo. Je fais. Notice, je fais
Je fais boulangerie. No, I'm
chocolate,
not a bakery.
chocolate. It's chocolate. How to say?
I
How to say chocolate? Je fais du chocolat. Je fais du chocolat. You know?
Je fais du chocolat.
Oui, très bien. Qu'est-ce que tu fais? So here the verb to do is very important. So I will write it in. Je fais. I will just. Je fais. Maybe let's repeat together. Je fais.
Je fais.
Tu fais.
Tu fais.
Il fait.
Il fait.
Nous faisons.
Nous faisons.
Nous faisons. Vous faites.
Vous faites.
Ils font.
Ils font.
This verb, you need to know it by heart. This is I do, you do, he does, we do, you do, they do. You know? So it's very important. But you will find it. You will find it in the book. You will find it in the book. Okay? So don't worry about it. Donc je fais can be the work, can be the sport, can be. So these days in France, you know what France people are doing these days? Many French people start to do this. Because of the
No.
virus. Because of the virus, many French people start to do this. Can you
I
guess?
feel like you guys are more worried than Chinese
Yeah,
people.
people are starting to be worried in France. Can you guess what they are doing now?
Not even worried.
Come on, what people are doing in France now? I'll show you.
Went to supermarket today and she didn't even do that.
Really?
Oh my
People are
God.
starting to pack up food. People are starting to pack up food. Now, so we say faire les courses. Je fais les courses. Means I go shopping. I do shopping. People buy a lot of stuff. I've seen some supermarket, people are starting to buy a lot of stuff now.
Me. My mom always buys a lot of stuff.
Really, really. People
Me.
buy, you know, faire les courses. Because they are worried, they have to stay home, so they want to buy a lot of food, you know.
Oui, oh my.
I think it's normal. Okay, faire les courses. Okay, donc je fais. Yeah, that's it. Now the weather is good. Now in France, it's, you know, it's in March. March, almost March. You know what happens in March? En mars. What happened in March?
February ends. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, February ends.
How about the weather in March? That's the end of the weather.
It gets warmer.
Yeah, it gets warmer. Yes, and there's more light in the evening. The days are longer. And also there's something that happens in France a lot. We say it rains a lot. It rains a lot.
Oui.
You know who is that guy?
Non.
C'est Mars. C'est Mars.
Who's that?
Mars is the god of war. You don't know?
Oh, no.
For the Romans, they believe in Mars. Mars is the month of the god of war. You know?
Oui.
You don't know? You've never seen. If you go to Italy, you will see there's many statue of the god of war. You know?
Don't want to go to Italy.
Why?
Don't know.
Can show you this. The god of war is, I don't know. The Mars is the god of war in Italy. You have many statues. Well, Italy is very interesting. Italy is really nice. Or Greece. Greece is very beautiful. You should go in winter time and visit some place. It's beautiful. Some old cities. It's very nice. Don't go to the touristic area. Just go to some island or go, you know. So, you know, each all the months, the calendar, now we use the calendar, it comes from the Roman. You know?
Oui. Oh my.
So each month is the name of the god. It's the month of the god. You didn't know? Okay, let's go on with the next one. Okay, le dimanche matin. Donc la leçon 15. Le dimanche matin. Okay.
Le dimanche. Oui, oui.
Le dimanche matin.
Le dimanche matin. Okay, what was dimanche again?
Dimanche.
I think it was a day. I know a matin. Wait, I know what matin is. That's basically morning. Wait, just hold on. Let me think about. I think it's on the weekend or something. No, wait, don't tell me. I don't think
it's one day of the weekend. Yes, very good.
I'm going to say that it is probably Sunday, because...
Oui, très bien.
Sunday morning, le dimanche matin.
Oui, Sunday morning, oui, dimanche. Dimanche is the day where you should rest. Dimanche is to rest, normally. You know? Sunday. So, le dimanche matin, Sunday morning. Alors, qu'est-ce que vous faites le dimanche matin?
Qu'est-ce que
vous faites le dimanche matin?
Le dimanche matin.
So the question is, what do you do Sunday morning? What do you do?
Je suis. Wait, don't tell me yet. Don't tell me what to say. Wait. I know what I want to say. I know it's D something, but I forgot what. Okay. I think it was Sunday morning.
Yeah.
I think I got it. Dormi.
Dormir, oui, très bien, bravo, je dors. And let's see together. Do you see the book? Did you see the book? So on the book, lesson 15, I will send it to you. There is five people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we need to match with the photos. Match with the picture, with the pic, you know? The picture. A, B, C, D, E. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, A, B, C, D, E. You know?
A, B, C, D.
Oui, c'est ça. Qu'est-ce que tu fais le dimanche matin? So, let's see the number one, le 1. So, maybe we can read together. I will read first, then you can repeat. Le dimanche matin.
Le dimanche matin.
Je fais. D'abord un footing.
Je fais abord un footing.
Ensuite.
Je joue au foot.
Ou au tennis. Avec des amis. Et l'après-midi.
Je me repose.
Oui, très bien, très bien. Bravo. Donc, the first thing that you need to know, okay, je fais, you know, je fais. And then you also say the verb, je joue.
Je joue.
So, je joue means to play. I play. So, do you know, je fais tennis. Footing, foot, tennis. So what is this guy? Do you know? Who is this guy? Do you know? Or can you guess? Is it A, B, C, D?
B.
Oui, B. Très bien. Footing. Footing, it means running, jogging. Footing.
Oui.
Footing is the same as jogging. The foot. Foot is the same as football. So, football. And then tennis. I play tennis. Ok? Très bien, très bien. Alors, on va voir l'ensemble 2. Moi.
Moi.
Je fais les courses.
Je fais les courses.
Et ma femme.
Et ma femme.
Prépare les enfants.
Prépare les enfants.
Et elle joue avec eux.
Et elle joue avec eux.
Ou alors.
Ou alors.
On part pour la journée.
On part pour la journée.
Et on va souvent à la campagne.
Et on va souvent à la campagne.
Oui, très bien. This one is if it's a bit difficult, don't worry. Hein. So here there is one that that says je fais les courses. Je fais les courses. Do you remember what is je fais les courses?
Buy something?
Yeah, I go shopping. I go shopping. Très bien. I go shopping. So, which one can it be? What do you think? Which one can it be? A, B, C, D, E. Oui, A, B, C, D, E. Oui, très bien. E, bravo. Bravo, it's E. Le 1,
E.
B, le 2, c'est E. Oui, je fais les courses. And she says, they say, ma femme is my wife. My wife prepare the kids. And elle joue avec eux, she plays with them. On va,
oui.
on va. Tu sais ce que ça veut dire, on va. On va à la campagne. On va.
Oui.
Do you know what it means, on va? On va
mettre...
We go. La campagne. You know la campagne? Tu aimes la campagne? Tu aimes la campagne?
No.
No, come on. You don't like
the campagne?
This is la
campagne.
La campagne. C'est la campagne.
Hometown?
C'est la campagne. I show you the photo.
Countryside.
Yeah, it's the countryside. I show you more photos of the French countryside. C'est la campagne.
C'est la campagne.
Sometimes la campagne in the south of France. In the south of France, it will be like this. La campagne. C'est la campagne.
Oui.
Maybe what else do we have? The countryside is like this. Maybe in the how to say, I will show you. C'est la campagne in the mountain. In the mountain, the campagne in France is like this. C'est la campagne. So there's many landscape, many different landscape. You know, c'est la campagne. So you like la campagne? Tu aimes?
Non.
Non. Moi, j'aime la campagne. But many teenagers, most teenagers don't like. Don't like la campagne.
Same.
It's boring. It's boring. There's nothing to do. But I like it. I like it because you know in the campagne what you can do in the campagne. You know what you can do?
No.
You can go fishing.
Oh, right.
Fishing is good, no?
No.
Come on. What else can you do? No. What else can you do in the campagne?
Sleep.
Come on.
Dormir.
Dormir, yeah, but not only. You can do this. In France, in the countryside, you can do this. Many people don't like this. In fact, some people they are against this. You can do this. Look, I think in China some people do it.
Wow.
You know.
I would not.
You don't
know.
I don't
want a hat.
You don't want to hand.
No.
Some people they use. They, some people do it like this. What else can you do?
Sleep.
Come on, it's always sleep. You can do in the countryside. You can do this also. In the countryside, you can do this. Monter à cheval. À cheval.
No.
No? What else you can do in the countryside? In the countryside, you can also... What you can do? Ah! You can also do this in the countryside. It's very fun. It's a lot of fun. Look.
Oh, wow!
I will show you what you can do in the countryside. Yeah, this one. Many people like it to do this.
Oh, wow.
No? You can grow all kind of vegetable. You can grow all kind of vegetable and fruit. It's a lot of fun.
No.
Ah, yeah. There's young people in the countryside. They like to do this. I show you what they like to do. Young people in countryside, they will do this. Maybe you like this, I think. I show you this. Many young people they like to do this in countryside.
Whee!
Many French Whee! Young people they do this in the countryside. They just Whee! Do the quad legs every day. I don't know. You can also I don't know. I like the countryside. It's very fun. You can walk. You can run. You can do many kind of things. Even fishing is funny. Fishing is okay. You know. Ok, donc à la campagne. Donc, many French people, they go to the countryside. You know, this, you know what is maison de campagne? Maison de campagne. Maison de campagne.
House in the countryside.
Yeah, many French people, they have a second house. So, this is a second house in the countryside, you know? You see?
Oui.
So they can escape the city and they go there during the weekend. Le weekend. Je vais à la campagne. Le weekend. Je vais à la campagne. Le
oui.
Dimanche.
Oh, oh.
Je vais à la campagne. On Sunday. Well, let's see the next one. So the number three. Le dimanche matin.
Le dimanche matin.
Je fais le ménage.
Je fais le ménage.
Après, je me lave.
Après, je me lave.
Et je m'habille.
Et je m'habille.
Ensuite.
Ensuite.
J'écoute de la musique.
J'écoute de la musique.
Je lis.
Je lis.
Ou j'écris à des amis.
J'écris à des amis.
Oui, très bien. Je fais le ménage. Means I clean. Je fais le ménage. I clean. I clean. I think who does the ménage at your place? Your mother or your father? Maman. Maman ou papa?
Like sometimes my dad, sometimes my mom.
Ou grand-mère.
Grand-mère.
Grand-mère. Nai-nai. Grand-mère fait le ménage.
Oui.
Grand-mère fait le ménage. Really? She's very miserable, I think. Grand-mère
oui,
fait
oui,
le
oui,
ménage.
Oui.
Maybe when you are old, you have
oui.
to do the ménage all the time. Grand-mère
oui.
fait le ménage. It's very bad. I hate to do this. It's the worst. Je fais le ménage. Je n'aime pas.
C'est... Oui.
J'écoute de la musique. Music. I listen to music. So which one is it? Is it A, B, C, D, E?
F, G.
What do you think?
I think it should be...
What do you think?
Je... A.
Oui, très bien. A, A. Oui, A. A.
So...
Je fais le ménage. I also do the same. Je fais le ménage. And then le 4. Moi, tous les samedis soirs.
Moi, tous les samedis soirs.
Je vais en boîte.
Je vais en boîte.
Je vais en boîte. Et je rentre.
Et je rentre.
Vers 5 ou 6 heures du matin.
Vers 5,
6 heures du matin.
Du matin.
Très bien. Alors moi, le dimanche.
Alors moi, le dimanche.
Je dors.
Je dors.
Et je me lève à midi.
Et je me lève à midi.
Je dors. Je dors. Means I sleep.
Je dors.
Je me lève à midi. Oui, D is very good. D. Je me lève à midi means I wake up at 12. At 12. So, oui, très bien. Donc 4 is D. And you know why she sleeps? Why she sleeps? She said, je vais en boîte. What is boîte?
What is.
Boîte.
What I think. Oh, wait. She has like a meeting or something. That's just my guess. A party? A
boîte,
meeting?
C'est ça. This is the boîte.
Oh, so that's a party?
Yeah, it's the French people, young French people, they like to go to the disco, like the nightclub.
Wow.
It's very late. But in fact, many young people, they go there for dating, for flirting. Flirt.
Wow.
Many, sometimes they go for a fun, to have fun. And also to find a date. Some people, they go there to find a date.
Wow.
It's like a disco. Disco, people dance. And yeah. They just dance, yeah. And some boys will try to date you, maybe.
That's weird.
It depends where you go. There are many, many kinds. Many kind of boîtes. Il y a beaucoup de boîtes. We say boîte,
like
boîte de nuit. Boîte de nuit is nightclub. Nightclub. Some is very... It depends. Some nightclub is... all kind of music, all kind of musics, and all kind of people. You know.
Oui.
But usually it's young people, but there's all kind of people. Some people go there is only to find a boyfriend or a girlfriend. Some people, some places is more to have fun. Some people is more as all kinds. There's all kinds of place. But yes, usually it's 18 years old, 18 à 25 ans. Usually it's 18 to 25 years old. They like to do this. Young people.
Oui.
Sometimes you also have until 30 years old, but not that many. Not that many. You know? Maybe when you get older, older people, they prefer to go in the bars. In bars.
Oui.
But you know the nightclub in France is very old. It's very. You need to go there at 5 o'clock, 5 a.m.
Five. Oh my.
At 12 at midnight, 12 p.m. is too early. Maybe it starts at 2. It starts at 2 a.m. So most French people, what they do first, they will have dinner with friends. Then they drink. Then they go to boîte,
Oui.
They will have several, like first you have, you eat, then you drink, then you go to the nightclub. You know?
Wow.
It's very long. But you talk a lot, yeah. And maybe older people, they prefer to go to the bar. Like this, many bar. If you go to Paris, I can show you a few places. There's some bar is very nice. Very, very beautiful. Many cocktails, it's very delicious, some drinks. And you just get a drink and you talk. And it's very old kind of style. And they are very old, some place. It's very interesting. In the old buildings, many style. There's many styles. It's a kind of bar, you know. The design is nice, and yeah, it's nice to. I think it's interesting. All kind of style.
Wow.
Some is very old places. Some is 100 years old or 200 years old. And they do the drinks very, very good. The drink is very, but it's alcohol drink. It's very tasty. Some drinks, like sweets and.
Sweet. Wow.
All kind of things, but it's more like for old people. This is for old people.
Because young people can't drink.
Yeah, but even 18 years old, I don't think they like this kind of place. Maybe it's more like 25, 26. They start to like this kind of place. You know.
I already like it. Actually, I don't.
Young people, they prefer to dance. You know.
Oui.
Yeah. The older people, they like to go to this place. Maybe some Chinese, they go in some place like this, I think, like this.
I probably like it when I'm 40.
Maybe. In China, I think you also have some place like this. In Changsha, I think there is one or two places like this. But it's kind of VIP. Not many places, not many people go, I think. There's like coffee, or maybe coffee place or something.
Okay. Wow.
Okay, donc je vais en boîte, la boîte, je vais en boîte. And the last one, le 5, moi, ma femme et moi, nous prenons le petit déjeuner vers
9h. Nous prenons le petit déjeuner vers
9h. Oui, après, on va au marché.
Après, on va au marché.
À midi, nous déjeunons avec nos deux enfants.
Nous déjeunons avec nos enfants.
Chez eux ou chez nous?
Chez eux ou chez nous?
I don't know exactly. What is this? Which one is it? Maybe it's I'm not sure which one it is. It's the C. I think it's the C. Le C. No, it's the C. Le C. 5C. It's the last one left. 5C. Okay. Because they take breakfast at 9 o'clock. Nous prenons le petit déjeuner vers 9h. What I can do is I will show you. I show you on the camera. Then you tell me the sentence. What it is? Okay. Maybe the first one.
Écoute. B.
No, but you need to tell me. Je fais.
J'ai fait la croûte.
Je fais un footing.
All right.
Je fais un footing. I go jogging. Je fais un footing. Okay. So the next one.
Je dors.
Oui, je dors. Très bien, je dors. Ah, the next one. Maybe I will show you. Wait. No, I don't have it here. Yeah. Wait. The next one is like this. So the next one you use this. You know this? This kind of bag.
Oui.
The bag, you can put a lot of things inside. Because now in France, they don't give you any plastic bag. So I always carry this kind of bag, you know? You carry it, you can use it, and you can put many things. And yesterday, I went and I bought this. Yesterday. Do you know? It's kind of French cake. It's French cake with butter and caramel. Okay.
I want
to
eat it.
Yeah, it's very tasty. This is very tasty. It's a French specialty. But anyway, so what is it? When you go, you buy. Ça et ça. 5 euros. Ah, c'est combien? Okay. So what? Je fais.
Je fais. Ouais.
Going shopping.
D'accord.
Je fais les courses. Oui, bravo. Je fais les courses. Je dors.
Je fais un footing. Je fais un footing.
So, the next one.
Je joue tennis.
No, I'm in the bar. I'm in the disco. I'm in the disco place. I'm dancing in the disco place.
Oh, wait, hold on.
I go to the disco. I go is je.
Je vais.
Je vais. And then
je
I go
vais
to the.
Je vais boire de nuit.
Je vais en boîte. Oui, je vais en boîte. Très bien. Boîte de nuit. Oui, très bien. Bravo. Je vais en boîte. I go in. Je vais en. En. En means inside. I go inside. In. Inside. Je vais en boîte. I go in the box. Boîte means the box. Box. In fact. But it also means the disco place. And yeah, just the cookies I bought yesterday, I can show you. This is from... This kind of stuff. In fact, this is very, very tasty, I think. It's kind of the French donut. French donuts, kind of... It's very popular. The name is this name, Cuyaman. Cuyaman.
Cuyaman.
I wish I knew. This is a place, it's butter plus sugar, caramelized, and flour. It's like a bread that is the, I think maybe you can try the recipe, maybe, you know?
Wow.
Maybe you can try the recipe at home. Maybe you could try it. Do you want to try? Maybe you could try the recipe, but I think it's difficult. If you have the ingredient, you can try to cook it at home. Maybe here they tell you how to cook it. But I never tried to do it, but I don't think it's so difficult, but I'm not so sure. This here is they tell you the ingredient, but it's, you need the oven and then the flour and that's it, I think. The flour, the butter, and the yeast. And the yeast, you know?
Oui.
I don't know, I think. Okay, donc the next one. Donc je vais en boîte. Je vais en boîte.
It's the worst thing ever.
Your grandmother does it.
Je fais la ménage.
Oui, très bien, je fais le ménage. Oui. Je fais le ménage. Bravo. Je fais le ménage. Okay. I will just send you something. This website is the biggest website for cooking in France. I will send it to you. I think you can access from China. So here you can find the receipt. You need to look like here they have a very good receipt. So I can show you. They have this called Marmiton. And they have the receipt in videos. I think. Look, this is the receipt. I send you, this is the website. I think here they show you everything. So you can do it. It's not so, it's maybe a bit difficult. Huh? Maybe you cannot do it. I don't know how to. C'est maybe difficult. You can check it. Ok. Je fais le ménage. Très bien. Je fais le ménage. I take the car. I take the car. And I go. Then I go. Then I go to this place. I take the car and I go to this place. This you can often see this in France. I go to this place. Oui, je vais à la campagne. I go to the countryside during the weekend. I go to the countryside. There are many. In the French countryside, you can see many, many cows. Many places you have cows, you know, animals grazing in the field. All kind of cows, you know. The only thing you have in the
Oui.
countryside. Sometimes, what do you have? Do you have the cows also? You often see this in France, in the countryside. Yeah,
Oui.
the cows.
Oh, that's so cute.
Sometimes you see the horse. The horse. There are many horses also. Yeah, that's what you see. Sometimes. La vache, oui, très bien, la vache. Je dors, je vais à la campagne, je fais le ménage. I think it's okay. Hein. Oh yeah, me, what I do on Sunday morning is I go to this place on Sunday morning. I will show you. I go to this place. On Sunday morning, I go here. So maybe you can tell me what this is. I go with my wife on Sunday morning. Yeah.
Wait. That is the supermarket.
It's not the supermarket. It's not the supermarket. It's the market. The market, like this.
Marché.
Oui, bravo, bravo, le marché, le marché. Je vais au marché, bravo, hein, c'est très bien. Je vais au marché, hein, très bien. Really, it's very good, hein, because you really review the words and you remember. It's very, very good, hein, really. Hein. Well done, hein, really. Okay, let's try and read a little bit downstairs. Well, this is a bit difficult downstairs. Hein. We can just remember this. What we can do? So usually, what do you do on Sunday? What do you do?
J'ai dormi.
C'est vrai. Qu'est-ce que tu
J'ai
fais?
dormi et étudié.
Qu'est-ce que tu fais le dimanche? Alors, je dors,
J'ai
j'étudie.
dormi et étudié.
You don't do sport? Tu ne fais pas de sport?
There's no space to do sports.
Yeah, but usually. When there is no virus, what you don't do sport?
Non.
Non? You don't have time.
Non.
Why you don't try to do some
I don't
sport?
want
But sport is good for health.
It is not.
Of course it is. It keeps you healthy. Like
I do
you
sports
breathe.
in school.
Ah, okay, you do at school.
It's called recess.
Really? If you do some
We.
sport, you can be very strong. If you do some sport, also.
I don't want to. I don't want to, no.
Hans fait du rugby, you know? Rugby.
I'm just bad. Tell him I said that.
He does the rugby, you know rugby? Rugby.
You've never met him in person. He's actually very fat.
But he's muscular. He's muscular. No?
He's not. I swear, he's not muscular. He's fat.
No, it's the same. Muscles. I think it's more, you know, when you get fat, it's more has to do with the food. With the food. You know? You need to cut out. You need to get rid of. To cut out the carbs. You know the carbs? Carbs.
Has a lot of them. He eats a lot.
You need to eat less carbs. Is rice, bread, noodles. You know, all this you shouldn't eat too much. You need to eat more vegetable, meat, fish, fruits. This you can eat. But the carbs is very bad. You know the carbs? You shouldn't eat too much. It's better to eat a lot of vegetable, a lot of meat, you know, good meat, the eggs, you know, these kind of things.
We,
But get
I
rid of
don't
the
eat
carbs.
rice. Hans, every single day. Once, like I ate at his place.
Eat.
Like Hans's mom was eating very little. His parents were eating very little. But he ate like a huge, gigantic bowl.
Of
And
rice.
I bet he did it every day because he's fat.
Rice, you shouldn't eat too much rice. Now I'm trying, I think it makes you sick. If rice or bread, it's not good. Not good. You need to eat
Yeah.
less of this. Maybe you can eat sweet potatoes. You know sweet potatoes?
Ooh, I love
Sweet
them.
potatoes is very good for health, I think. These kind of things, you know, the but or maybe you can eat a radish, you know, white radish. In China, they have a lot big radish like this, or all kind of vegetable like this is very good
Oui.
with meat or something. Yeah, but the problem is it's difficult because we are in France. It's the same. Most French people they eat too much bread, and the bread is very good. Bread is very tasty. It's not at all like in China, but it's very good the bread. But it's bad. It's bad. It makes you fat. The bread makes you fat. It's not good. Oui, d'accord. Donc je fais moi le dimanche matin. Alors je vais au marché. Je vais au marché. Je dors. Je mange. Je me repose. Me repose is I rest. I rest. Je me repose. What else do I do? Je dors, je mange, je vais au marché. Ah, je vais au parc. Je vais au parc. I go to the park.
Oui,
Je vais au parc avec Paul. Avec Paul. Paul is my son. I go to the park with Paul.
I know.
So I do this. Okay. Maybe we can just read a little bit the words and then we can finish for today. I'll just read a little bit some words. Next time we'll review a little bit the sport, some kind of sport. Okay, so let's take some words. Okay, so la boîte,
La boîte.
la boîte.
La boîte.
Oui, très bien. Les courses.
Les courses.
Je fais les courses.
Je fais les courses.
Je vais en boîte.
Je vais en boîte.
Alors, dormir.
Dormi.
Je dors. Je
Je
dors.
dors.
Oui, je
Je
dors.
dors.
Je fais du foot.
Je fais du foot.
Je fais du footing.
Je fais du footing.
What else do you have? Je fais du footing. Je joue.
Je joue.
Je joue. Je joue. Je joue au tennis.
Je joue au tennis.
Je joue au foot.
Je joue au foot.
Je joue au ping-pong.
Je joue au ping-pong.
Ping-pong is table tennis. Ping-pong.
Oui.
Ping-pong. Table tennis. Je fais le ménage.
Je fais le ménage.
Je fais le ménage. Je fais du ski.
Je fais du ski.
Je
Oh,
Oh, maybe the other one, maybe we didn't see too much, but it's just je m'habille. Je m'habille. I get dressed. Je m'habille. Et je me lève.
Je me lève.
Means I wake up. I stand up. I stand up. Wake up. Okay, this is okay. And je me repose. Je me repose. I rest. I rest.
Oui.
Do you know what is le petit déjeuner? Le petit déjeuner.
Break.
Et le déjeuner. Le petit déjeuner. Le déjeuner.
Le petit déjeuner is petit, is small. Déjeuner is I don't know.
Le petit déjeuner is breakfast. Breakfast. Petit déjeuner. Un déjeuner. Déjeuner is lunch. Déjeuner is lunch.
Small lunch.
Yeah, small lunch is breakfast. Small lunch.
Petit,
petit déjeuner. What do you think if I say je joue avec les filles? What does it mean?
You are playing with your daughters.
Yeah, or the first meaning is this, or the second meaning is like the playboy.
Oui.
You know, he's a boy who plays with the plays with girls.
Earth.
What?
Earth.
What?
Nothing.
je joue avec les filles. It means a man who is always like to flirt women, just to make them fall in love with him. You know.
That's weird.
You don't know how it's like.
Yeah, there
are.
There
are many now. There are many. There are many male who do this. They're just like, hey, how are you doing? Hey, he's like a playboy. He is a playboy. You know what we say? He's a playboy boy. He likes to play. He likes to make girls fall in love with him.
Oh my!
You know, many men like to do this. He likes to make girls. He say, well, maybe, oh, you are the most beautiful until you fall in love with him. Then he doesn't care so much about you.
What the heck? Okay.
many men that do like this. Many Frenchmen, they will do like this. Many men, they do like this. They are very handsome. It's their whole life. All their life is just this. Let's just play with boys, girls, you know?
Oui.
There's some girls also do the same. Some girls, they like to be very beautiful and they like to seduce the boys.
Okay.
Je joue avec les garçons.
Wow.
You don't know, it's the same in China, I think. No? It's not the same in China.
I don't know much about that.
I'm sure it's the same in China. Oh, it's everywhere you have these kind of people. It's like love is a game, you know? Je joue avec. Okay.
Yeah, that's the lyrics.
What? Depends for who. Je joue avec, it means I just play with. I play with. Je joue avec. Okay. Donc okay, it's okay. Let's finish for today, and then we talk next week. I think on Tuesday. I think, or I'm not sure which day you will tell me. On Tuesday, I think, or on Thursday. I'm not sure. Mardi ou jeudi. Mardi ou jeudi. Or you tell me. Okay.
I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. And okay, and just try to do some games. Maybe you can do online games, you know. Even if you're stuck at home, you can do online games, you know.
Oui.
Online games. You know, there's also some board games. Board games is fun. Sometimes I play board games with my kid. I think it's really fun.
Okay.
You can play maybe.
Got it. A bientôt.
Yeah. Because otherwise it's boring. I think you will be stuck for a while. Now also in France, I'm thinking we'll be stuck inside maybe.
Oui.
Yeah, it's really annoying. I think there will be at least 3 more months. Maybe until June.
Oui.
It's terrible. What's going to happen? We're already in March, April, June, maybe 3 more months.
Oui.
Maybe we all get crazy.
Oui.
You know? No, I don't know.
I'm probably gonna go crazy.
You need to play. You need to play online games. It's crazy.
True.
I want to go outside. Now it's okay in France, but I think it's too long. I think after maybe we stuck inside for a few months. Hey, today I read something very scary. I see even you cured, even you get sick, and then you cured. You will still keep 14%. They still keep the virus inside. They have the virus inside of their body. And then because of it, they will give the virus to other people.
Oh no.
But they are not sick. Themselves, they are not sick. They will never be sick, but they always have the virus inside. It's crazy, you know? So it means even people who are not sick and they are cured, you know? Then they will still give the virus to others.
That sounds like the Black Death.
The only way to be okay is you get sick. You need to get the virus at some point. You know, what the hell? It's crazy. I am not sure. I saw this today. I was, what? You know, it's like, you get the virus, you always will have the virus inside you, you know?
Wow.
You will still invent. You will still, except they find a vaccine. And they say they will find, they can find the cure, but it will take 2 years. 2 years to find the cure, you know? It's crazy.
Oh no.
So I think most people, you have no hope. Like, I mean, if it's like this, most people will get it, you know?
Oui, oh my.
But even you get it, it's okay. But then you still have it inside of you. I don't know. It's crazy. Not everyone has it, but some people, they get cured. Also, I saw some people, they got the virus two times. They got sick twice. You know?
What?
So they got it one time, they cured, and then they got it a second time.
Wow,
it's very
scary.
I don't know about this. Huh? It's just the news I read. Some people send me this. So scary, you know. I don't know, but I think it's okay. I think still most people they are okay, but maybe we'll get it. But I think even you get it, you are okay. But most people get it, they are okay. So yeah. I don't know. It's just like yeah. Who knows? Maybe they get the vaccine sooner. Maybe. They find the vaccine sooner. Vaccine in 1 year. Maybe in 1 year. In 1 year, they get the cure, maybe. You see?
Wow.
If it's in 1 year, maybe it's okay. Okay, hein? Let's finish for today. Hein? I talk to you next time, alors. La prochaine fois. Don't worry, anyway. I think just play some games. Play computer games.
Oui.
It's good. Or you can play table tennis at home. You know?
Oui.
Okay. Bon bah salut, hein. Je te parle la prochaine fois. Salut.
Oui.
Bon courage.
Salut.
Bon courage. À la semaine prochaine. Bon courage. À la semaine prochaine. Which means see you next week. See you next week. I think it's very good that you study French, you know? Because there are many possibilities. I mean, in France, the environment is not the same. The life is not the same. I think it's good. Also, Switzerland or Canada. There are many Chinese. Switzerland, Canada, Quebec, you know. Or France, you know, Belgium. You can go to all these places. Or maybe you can work in Africa also. But work in Africa, I think, is not fun. Maybe.
Oui.
Maybe it's okay. Okay, if you take care, see you. Au revoir.
À bientôt.
Ouais, à la semaine prochaine. À bientôt. Salut.
Salut.
Salut.